double checking everything's okay up here. I've got a lot of gear up on top of Shorty here. If you're not aware of them, some of those big lawyer vines that come down out of the trees, you know, they can be this kind of thickness. You can imagine getting one caught down in here and then driving forward in low range. You'll see where I've got my awning. It's mounted right behind the snorkel head here. And from the driver's seat, by keeping an eye on the snorkel head and where that is in relation to anything that is hanging down and looks like it might get caught up, such as vines, if it's not getting caught up on the snorkel head, i.e. coming in down here or on top of it, it's not going to get caught up on my awning. Just a good bit of practice to put in, because if you ask me, the old awning is one of the most useful bits of kit you can have on your four-wheel drive.